Chicago police officers rescue a woman from this burning home in the South Chicago neighborhood. This was around 1:20 this morning near 79th and Exchange. The officers found her unresponsive inside the house. They tried to revive her. The woman is at Trinity Hospital in critical condition. The two officers are in good condition. They're being treated for smoke inhalation. No word yet on what caused that fire.